So this is going to be an open-faced sandwich with some smoked ham and quick-pickled cucumber. Basically a slice of this bread here with a little bit of butter and mustard, some of the slices of smoked ham, and then quite a lot of quick-pickled cucumber, which is a very typical thing to eat in the summer in Sweden. Like thin slices of cucumber, first salted to draw some water out, and then put into pickling syrup. And like the pickling syrup will go very quickly into the cucumber, so the pickling takes like 3 minutes. And it's not like it's not really a pickling for preserving the cucumber, it's more just of a seasoning or kind of almost like a pickled cucumber salad. So first, some white vinegar, sugar, and water. And it's roughly one part sugar, two parts vinegar, and three parts water. So I'm just gonna stir this so that the sugar dissolves well. So now I'm gonna slice the cucumber. Transfer the cucumber into this strainer here. I'm gonna add quite a lot of salt to it. There's a lot of salt to not that much cucumber, and what's gonna happen is that the salt is gonna draw out a lot of liquid from the cucumber. This is gonna allow the pickling syrup to penetrate into the cucumber very quickly. So I'm just gonna leave this for a few minutes for the salt to do its thing. So the cucumbers have now been sitting in the salt for a couple of minutes, and they lost quite a lot of liquid. So all of this liquid here has come out of the cucumber. And that basically means that the same amount of liquid could go into the cucumber again, because there is space for it in the cell structure. So when they go into the pickling syrup, they're gonna kind of reinflate and be pickled really quickly. And you can see they're quite like soft and floppy now. And there is still a little bit of salt on the surface, but that's gonna be not more than enough to season the final preparation. And while this is kind of marinating or pickling now, I'm going to prepare the actual sandwich, and by the time that's done, these are also going to be done. This is just some sourdough bread with a good crust on it. I'm going to start with a little bit of butter, Dijon mustard. You can use any kind of mustard, but I like this because it's nice and strong. And then some of this really nice smoked ham with a good layer of fat on the outside. This is kind of a light lunch or like a big snack or something like that. So I'd like there to be a lot of ham on my sandwiches. Now the cucumbers are done. They're kind of reinflated a little bit, like really nice and crispy. Yeah, I'm gonna put quite a lot of this as well. These pickles, they aren't strong since they aren't meant to be kept. It's not a way of preserving cucumber, it's more like kind of a salad. I think this is pretty much it. Open-faced sandwich with really good smoked ham, some quick pickled cucumber, good for like a light lunch or a pretty big snack or something like that.